The person who actually started it, though, King, is a person by the name of Fabulous Moolah.
Wait a minute. Oh, man.
And then there was Mayon, who started it in Baltimore.
I don't know if they were actually not deep. Look at how physical Charlotte and Paige are here. And Charlotte driven spine first into the ring post. You knew this was going to happen. You knew that's the way this match was going to be.
Charlotte, the Divas champion, but one who Paige believes is a flash in the pan. Who needs to be taught some respect. And that's Charlotte bounced right off our table. Face first goes Charlotte.